Big H.
Oh, yeah. Wake up, yeah.
Just wanted to say happy Thursday as well. You know, tomorrow's the week. Tomorrow's a Friday. And then the weekend. Looking forward for the next weeks of August. You know, definitely we got Cassidy's birthday. We got Disneyland. We got Jared's birthday, which will be lit. I start school. It's going to be super lit. I cannot wait. Today, I'm going to be heading out to Irvine. I'm going to be heading out the Big Time Rush concert. So excited. I'm going to see Big Time Rush live. I never thought I would say that in my whole life. But yeah, BTR, can't wait to see him. It's going to be lit, so let's get it.
What's up, vlog? Currently in Irvine. About to see BTR. Let's get it.
We got Liquid Death, Red Bull, pizza. We're posted up right here.
Y'all know how much I love Liquid Death. I said it in the past videos. Liquid Death, if you're watching this, please sponsor me. We're out here posted up. You know, just had some bomb ass pizza. Probably just go inside right now, check in, see what our seats are like. But overall, you know, this is one of my favorite venues in Southern California. So I can't wait for the show to start. What is up, guys? We just got our seats. We are ready for BTR. Let's get it.
Traffic be hitting.
Tell me why every time we go to a concert or an event, we always get stuck with the most annoying people. Every time, either whether we're waiting in line or we're attending a concert, there's always gonna be somebody next to us that is hella annoying.